miss him, I miss everybody. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to give it up for one more artist about to blaze the stage. Give it up for comedian Trey Mack. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, set it up.
Give it up for all these black people with talent doing some positive with their life. I love everybody in the same. I thought you forgot about me, Sue. I thought you forgot about me. It's too late. I don't even want to do this anymore. I got a boo-boo and everything. You know the way this is a long time. I'm going to keep it real short and sweet. I know y'all are probably ready to go. I'm going to keep it short and sweet like Bay Vision and head on back to the real quick. I got some on my heart. These ain't even jokes for real. Y'all seen the R. Kelly thing?
Yeah.
The R. Kelly situation? This is how I feel. A lot of people judge and they don't read. I read. I dug into the text. This is what I found. I care more about good music than I do about good morals. I care more about good music than good morals. Because I read it. It was some crazy stuff in there. But every time I read something crazy, I reminisced on how good this nigga music used to be. And I was able to forgive him for everything. I was like, dang, R. Kelly out here wildin'. But that nigga did make I believe I can fly. So I mean, he gotta forgive this nigga eventually. You know what I'm saying? He made Step in the Name of Love. You know how important that song is? This is why I love Step in the Name of Love, because he let us know he had superpowers. He let us know he was psychic. That nigga was telling the future. It was very vague, but he was telling the future. He told us, said, I know there is somebody's birthday tonight somewhere.
Yes, sir.
And I know somebody's gonna celebrate tonight. Somewhere. I said, I think he hit that on the head, my nigga. That might be right all the time, my nigga. This is amazing. Who liked the old school music though? Like, old school. I'm talking about when they used to give instructions in songs. The girls didn't have to ask no question. If you was about to take us somewhere, what I need to wear? Listen, just put on your red dress and get on your high heels. And some of that sweet perfume, y'all know words. It sure smells good on you. Slide on your lipstick. What about my hair? Red on your weep down. And when we get through, I'm gonna show you tonight. Come on, Jesus. Come on in this place. The girl would be like, what we gonna do? He'd be like, look,
let me hold you tight.
How long?
Only for one night. Let me keep you near. Please don't wait your fears. It would be so nice.
How long? You ain't gotta do nothing.
Say yes,
she said you ain't gotta do nothing.
All you gotta do is just say yes. Don't deny what you feel. Let me refresh. Open up your mind. Just I'm about to let you know.
I read the R. Kelly thing, okay? I'm gonna tell you what I read. Alright? Don't get mad at me, this is what I read. He rented houses for these girls. Now, of course, there was a little thing where they could never leave. But the point is, he housed them. Sometimes, yeah. He bought clothes for these girls. Wait. He wasn't what they wanted to wear. So this is what I got. He gave them houses. He gave them clothes. And some good loving. What else y'all want from a nigga? Like, what are y'all looking for? Like, this nigga seems like a great guy, my boy. People call them sex slaves. I call them unappreciative. I'm playing. We're talking. This is the point, okay? This is the point I'm gonna make. Guys, fellas, don't have sex slaves. Okay? Don't, it's bad. Don't be out here with no sex slaves, okay? But that nigga did make a remix to Ignition, but it was bad. I forgive him. I hope y'all do too. God is good. But I'm on the time. Thank you. Thank you for the time.
That's one of the most funniest, humble comedians you'll ever meet. And that has the right teacher in the room. He's actually opening.